Mary got ready and hurried to Zechariah's home and greeted Elizabeth. When Elizabeth heard Mary's greeting, the babe leapt in her womb, and Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit. She exclaimed, "Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the child you will bear. As soon as the sound of your greeting reached my ears, the baby in my womb leapt for joy. Blessed is she who has believed that the Lord would fulfill his promise to her." And Mary stayed with Elizabeth for about 3 months, and then returned home.